Kodaikanal won't, Kodaikanal won't, Kodaikanal won't step down till you make amends now. This is the story of Kodai's frustration, known to us as the princess of hill stations. Unilever came and left devastation as they exposed the land to contamination. So here's the story. They set up a thermometer factory where workers handle toxic mercury. They dump their waste in the local shrubbery. Now that's some toxic shit. By the way, what they say, that the factory was safe as day. They don't trust a word of what the workers say. What about the polluting, the mercury poisoning? It's life threatening, there's kids suffering. Poison in the soil, you don't have a spoil. Your cleanup was a sham, there's poison in the air. You ain't done, 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 done.
Kodaikanal won't, Kodaikanal won't, Kodaikanal won't step down till you make amends now.
Unilever, clean up your mess.
Unilever, clean up your mess. Unilever, I said clean up your mess. Clean up your mess, that's right, clean up your mess.
Unilever has been hiding behind their fake PSAs and Pepsodent smiles. They wash their hands off Kodai with life. Boy, there's nothing fair or lovely about this trial. But this is real. Prolonged exposure got many men killed. There's children born being seriously ill. The environment is polluted still. Now that's some toxic shit. By the way, what they say, that the factory was safe as day. They don't trust a word of what the workers say. What about the polluting, the mercury poisoning? It's life threatening, there's kids suffering. Poison in the soil, you don't have a spoil. Your cleanup was a sham, there's poison in the air. You ain't done, 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 done.
Kodaikanal won't, Kodaikanal won't.